Hi, I'm Emma Bennett. I'm doing a PhD with Monash University on the effectiveness of conservation dogs to find rare species. Already there's been huge interest in my PhD. People love dogs. They want to talk about dogs, and the idea that dogs are helping conservation has been really inspiring to so many people. Some of the things that dogs are looking for are scats, owl pellets, nests, burrowing frogs under the ground, and these are things that are really hard for other survey techniques to find. My research is really important to state land managers who have to make decisions about budget allocations. By understanding the cost effectiveness of dogs and working out which models can work for them will enable better surveys to be conducted, better data to be collected, and therefore better decisions to be made about threatened species. Better data means better decisions, and that's one thing that dogs seem to be providing for us. What we need to understand is how good that data is and what models we can use to make a cost-effective choice when we're employing dogs to work with us. One of the most exciting parts of my PhD is working with volunteers. These guys are training their own dogs to actually help with the management of a threatened species. Land managers have to make decisions about their budget allocations, and often the cost of a dog can be prohibitive if we're looking at professional models or purchasing a professionally trained dog. But citizen science and using volunteers may provide an alternative. My PhD will bring some science and evidence back to the debate about how dogs work. Everybody's inspired by dogs and they think they're wonderful, but we really need that science and evidence about how they work for people to make good decisions.